aircraft, especially helicopters, and contest control of the air during a conflict. Between late November and mid-December, Battery C of the 1st Battalion, 174th Air Defense Artillery Regiment from the Ohio National Guard maneuvered across southeast Germany to practice shooting down enemy aircraft. The unit worked with 5,500 troops from 16 countries during the first phase of Combined Resolve 11, a biannual U.S.-led exercise aimed at making U.S. forces more lethal and improving the ability of Allied militaries to work together. At Hohenfels Training Area, soldiers from Battery C engaged simulated enemy aircraft with their Avenger weapons systems, which are vehicle-mounted short-range air defense systems that fire Stinger missiles. The unit outmaneuvered opposition forces, according to an Army release, taking out 15 simulated enemy aircraft with the Avengers and Stingers. Battery C also protected 8 assets that their command unit, the 1st Armored Brigade Combat Team from the 1st Cavalry Division, deemed critical. Captain Christopher Vasquez, the commander of Battery C who acted as Brigade Air Defense Officer for the exercise, linked his unit's performance to its experience with armor like that used by the 1st ABCT. "It's given us some insight into how they fight, and how they operate," Vasquez said. "The type of unit we are attached to dictates how we establish our air defense plan, so if we don't understand how tanks maneuver, how they emplace, then we can't effectively do our job." The second phase of the exercise, which will include live fire drills, will take place from January 13 to January 25, 2019, at nearby Grafenwöhr Training Area, where Battery C is deployed. The unit arrived in Europe earlier this year to provide air defense support to U.S. European Command under the European Deterrence Initiative, which covers Operation Atlantic Resolve. During Operation Atlantic Resolve, the U.S. Army has rotated units through Europe to reassure allies concerned about a more aggressive Russia, particularly after Moscow's 2014 annexation of Crimea and incursion in Ukraine. Air defense artillery units like the 1st 174th were for a long time embedded in army divisions, but the service began deactivating them in the early 2000s, as planners believed the Air Force would be able to maintain air superiority and mitigate threats from enemy aircraft. But the Army found in 2016 that it had an air defense capability gap. Since then it has been trying to correct the shortfall. U.S. soldiers in Europe have also been relearning air defense skills that were de-emphasized after the threat of a ground war waned with the end Cold War. In January, for the first time in 15 years, the U.S. Army in Europe started training with Stingers, which have gained new value as a light anti-aircraft weapon as unmanned aerial systems proliferate. Operation Atlantic Resolve rotations have included National Guard units with Avenger defense systems to provide air defense support on the continent. The Army is also overhauling Avengers that were mothballed until a new air defense system is ready. The service also recently reactivated the 5th Battalion, 4th Air Defense Artillery Regiment in southern Germany, making it the first permanent air defense artillery unit in Europe since the end of the Cold War. The battalion, composed of 5 Stinger-equipped batteries, returned important short-range air defense abilities to Europe, said Colonel David Shank, head of 10th Army Air and Missile Defense Command, of which the unit is part.